Ladies and gentlemen, it is Venomine Fix here, and today we're here hitting your subscription box with another amazing video of a toy hunt. Guys, you guys seem to be enjoying the heck out of the toy hunts. Now, the goal for this video, like goal, 40 likes. Now, the reason being it's going to be 40 likes is because the Toys R Us's we went to are very far from my house. So, yeah, guys, also, I learned how to play music, and I added sound effects for this video, so tell me how it turned out, because it's my first time learning how to play music on the video and add the sound effects. I'm really happy right now. I'm proud of myself, actually. Now, for the sound effects part, one of them, you're just going to be like, really? Really, man? So, yeah, guys, that's going to be it. I hope you enjoy this video. Let's hit 40 likes on this video, and thank you so much for 1,200 subscribers, guys. You guys are sincerely the best people on the planet. Thank you so much. You guys are the best, and I hope you enjoy this video, and peace out, guys. Guys, so I've been seeing people on Instagram and Twitter seeing the new Network Spotlight Bailey, and I really want it. So we're at a very far away Toys R Us, and let's see what they have. All right, we're here. Oh, they have the new minifigure pops. These are cool, but I don't want them. I just want the new Bailey. Why do they have the new Bailey? How do they not have the new Bailey? Nope. Doesn't seem like they even have what I want. They have the John Cena, basic Brock Lesnar. Nah, nothing at all. Aw, man, I was hoping for the new Bailey. They don't seem to have it, but it looks like they put the Elite figures on clearance. Pretty cool. All right, guys, I think that's gonna just be it, honestly. Yeah. Since we didn't find anything in the other Toys R Us, we're going to another one. So, yeah, I'll see you there. After 2 years, I have not been to this Toys R Us, and we're gonna go check it out. Let's check it out, guys. Guys, we found Bailey. No basics, but who cares? Ow. Oh my gosh. Kevin Owens. Not too many battle packs. Dude, I don't even care about the battle packs. Oh, they have Bailey, dude. Oh, I can't wait to buy that. I'm for sure gonna pick that up. Okay, that's weird. All right, guys, so I think that's gonna be it for this one.